Well, as you all do know, today we've had a storm move into the district. This morning things slowed down a little bit. We were able to get ahead of things. We got a good treatment down on everything. We treated everything with salt real good, pushed back everything we could before that next round came in late this morning, early afternoon. As that came in, things started covering up again. You know, we pushed out what we could as it came down, but as said before, conditions did change quickly. We're getting treatment down right behind us to try to break that bond and melt that ice or sleet, whatever's coming down, and keep those roads. But those roads are slick. They're our slick spot. So as this stuff's coming down, those conditions are changing. We need people to be careful. We need people to slow down as they're going through this. You know, this is going to be here through the evening rush. So people need to watch out for that. Take their time. Give themselves plenty of room. We're going to have our crews out all day today, making treatment, pushing snow or pushing slush, whatever's out there. And then we'll be out there all tonight. What's going to happen tonight is we're going to be out all night. We're going to be treating the roads, and we're going to be pushing back, like I talked about earlier, everything we can push back and get a treatment down.